I wish, yeah, well, I don't wish for that card. I wish that I opened a box of that and hit that card. I don't wish getting that card, buying that card for $350,000. I would like to open a box and hit that card. What's up, guys? Number 54 of Flawless Baseball. 2017 Aaron Judge and Belly rookie year. Double threes again, man. Six just stays with me, man. I hate that. All right, so 50, 194 I put back in. All right, the next one of this is in. 55. Just refresh your page, guys. Thanks again. We're going six times. We got Coogie Boy up to BJ Ray for fulls. Minis are BJ Ray down to Johnny freaking Discola. Top half get in. Bottom half do not. Ah, 1-9 are in. 10 gets a bam. Bottom half's out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right. Ray Ray. Ray Ray. Ray Ray. You got a bam, kid. You got a bam. Spence down. Oh, Sparkle Girl. Sparkle Girl. Da 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 da. Charge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Boom. There's my 2-7, guys. Sorry on the, everybody else on the bottom half. Yep. And hell, you missed that filler on the bottom half and you didn't even send. Look at that. Huh? That's definitely telling you to go to bed. Bam 1, bam 2. All right, guys and girls, here we go, here we go, here we go now. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bam 1-7. Bam 1-7. I'll move the bams right off. All right, this way you see. Well, we got big enough room there. On 6, BJ Ray, Mikey E, whatever Mikey E you are. 2, 3, 4, 5. Sparkles on 6. Spence with the bam bam box. And Eric, go F-a-falend yourself. You heard? Who's getting a 1? No 1's going to Cards. Thank you, Cards, for you and your family service and contributions to this great United States of America. Boom, you get 1. Boom, you get 2. All right, there it is, guys. 2017 Flawless Baseball number 54, 45 backwards. Numbers only, guys. I'm going to drop next fill on Megs is breaking the flawless, guys. Good luck. 6-6. Yeah, buddy. 10 gets redemption or no? Damn it. No. Spot 10 in the mini. That was good, though. That was good. Don't worry. You'll get a bam. You're up, baby girl. All right, guys, check it out. I'm going to drop the next one right now, guys, so be ready. This is for the people who've been asking, a.k.a. just one or two people in particular. Luca RPA sells for on release day. Over. Way over, Tone. Pony. Not even close to 10. I'm going to put it more closer to 20 than 10. I know that's a very, very high order, but I'm telling you right now, it's going to be over. Whoop, wrong thing. It's going to be way over 10. Way over 10. I don't have a time, Sammy. I mean, I don't even know what time I'm going to brush my teeth at tonight, let alone what time the BAMs are going to be at. I mean, if we stop breaking now, the BAMs will be now. But if we don't stop breaking now, then the BAMs will be... you know, bud. And thanks for saying later, like, you don't even like me or anything. Cool, though, bro. I get it. No, Flawless. Baseball. It's by the other side. By the baseball section. All right, guys, check it out. Here we go with Panini 1. A lot of great teams, guys. Panini 1, very, very high end. Got NT buckets. All right, you ready? 15 spots only with the Jets, the Giants, the Bills, the Cards, the Browns. No Baker came out in 169. The Steelers. Huge teams. It should be 106, guys. I'm going $99, $7 per spot off, only 15 spots. Panini 1, super high end. Kind of expected that. Oh, sorry, Semi. Not really, but yeah. Wow, Semi, you're such a bum.
Full case?
Yeah. Go. 2 on YouTube, 3 on YouTube, 5 on YouTube. Bri! What up, kid? 5, 6. We got 7 down. 9 down. 9 down. Yeah, I'm telling you, man. It's going to be more than you can imagine on NT Buckets. That kid is... And forget him. Trey Young is going to do numbers. Trey Young is gonna do numbers.
Yeah, you said. For me before you figure out so I can see it and call it out. Oh, we did it like Flawless, hey? I mean, thank you. Alright, here we go, ladies. Good luck.
Damn, BJ. BJ! I was talking to a dude today and he was trying to sell me a case of 1516. I'm at Buckets. He was like, you can pull a Curry logo, man. So I googled it to see when I saw you pulled it. Yeah. Yo, you want to hear a funny story on that card?
Someone messaged me trying to buy it.
What?
The Curry Logo Man from America on Instagram.
Us?
Yeah. Said, I saw you pull this. I'll hook you up with $2,000 if you can get me in contact with the owner.
So you ready for this, bro?
Maybe it was him. I don't know. I didn't see who sent the message.
Guy hits the card, right? You remember those cards that were the gold logo men? The metal ones? You know, they were like the fake logo man. They had they were real logo man, but it was just a solid piece of gold. 2, 4, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 30, 40, 15. All right, we're full. Ray Ray, you get one if you want it.
You got to email Breakham.
Who?
Breakham.
All right.
Here we go. First up, Tyler Glasnow for the Pirates.
Jeff Ray Ray, if you want one, you can have one, buddy.
13 spot. BJ Ray, that's you. Patch auto. Nice.
Oh, yeah? Nice. All right, so I'll try it and see if it stays. It doesn't stay for some reason. So anyway, guy hits the card. A million people are IMing him. So I'm like, nobody really knew, though, if it was a real Logo Man or not, because even the metal ones actually said Logo Man on them. So everybody's making a big to-do. He ended up selling the card for like a Carmelo Anthony flawless patch auto and like $400.
Schwarber, double patches out of 25 for the Cubbies.
It was crazy, bro.
Going to spot number 16, Drew Fitzgerald, that's you. Nice one. You got it, BJ. So,
I swear, bro.
We have a little random. We got double buttons. How hot is that? 8 out of 10.
Might not be a random.
So, yeah, it is. We got Boston, which is a number spot. And we got the White Sox, which is a person. So, the 8 on the number is Rick K. So, it would be Boston's number. So, that's 8, Rick K. And in the random would be Frank L. and Rick K. Out of 20, Edgar Renteria, I think that's how you say it, for the Cardinals. That's a number spot, so that's going to spot 11, which is BJ Ray again. We have Moncada. Nice one for Boston, going to the 2 spot, 2, Jeff Brownfield, that's you. And out of 15, Eric Hosmer for the Royals. Royals are going to 49er fan. And out of 10, Max Scherzer for the Nationals. The Nationals are going to Jizzo. And filthy one here for the White Sox. 1 out of 3, Bo Jackson patch auto. Frank L, that's nice. 1 out of 3, Bo Nose Jackson. That was box one. You didn't lose it yet. First up on this box, we have for the Expos, Al Oliver going to the Nets. So that is Jizzo also. Four out of 25. Alex Reyes for the Cardinals. That is a number spot, so let's go to spot 4. We're doing NT Buckets. No, not NT Buckets. NT Football. We have, I think, maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. Don't listen to me. I have no idea what we're breaking. G just dropped a fill and walked away. David Dahl and Josh Bell. We got Rockies and Pirates. So Rockies is a number spot and Pirates is a number spot. So this is going to spot 20, Wrangler. Michael Franco, nice one. 2 out of 10 for the Phillies. Going to the 2 spot. Jeff, that's you. I have no idea what we're breaking. OW asks what's filling. I don't know. Is it
nothing for you?
Is it NT or Panini One?
Panini One.
That's nice.
That's
3.
Yeah.
No.
It's nice.
Yes, I'm saying.
Yeah.
1 out of 25. 100 pence for the Giants. So that's going to the 1 spot. Kenny Hayes, that's you. Eleven out of 25, Vizcal for the Indians. That's going to Frankie L. Two out of 3, Andy Pettit for the Yankees. 2 spot, Jeff, that's you.
Wow, this is a really, really, really nice card.
So one
Frankie
of these
L.
is a team, and one's a number, I know. The number and team. And last
last up, Alex Bregman for the Astros. And Astros is also a number spot. Let's go into spot 10. J-Min, that's you. Well, it's not licensed, MLB licensed, so they have no choice but to do that. All right, here we go. First up, we've got 5 out of 10.
This is game used patch, too.
For the Angels, Frankie L., Albert Pujols.
Frankie, this is a big card. Don't sleep on this card,
Frankie.
Jersey
number 5, Blue Sapphire.
That's a big card.
Bonos, right?
Yep.
Up next, for the Mariners, 49er fan, that's you. 4 out of 15, Ruby for Ken.
What's up, prime time? I'll see you, Darren.
For the Yankees.
Stop.
Spot 17, Spit Diamond DiMaggio. Nice.
Okay, Spitty Tato.
Oh, yeah, I agree, Darren. For the 101 spot, Andrew Benintendi Diamond for Boston.
Ruh-roh.
Going to Kenny Hayes.
Ruh-roh, Kenny. Big boy.
Rookie Diamond, sorry. I didn't say the rookie part. What's up, Briz?
Big one, Kenny.
Ken Griffey Jr., 1 of 7 for the Cincinnati Reds. That is going to Kenny Hayes with the 1 spot.
Wow. Kenny fucking Hayes, man. And way to go, man.
Cody Bellinger for the Dodgers. Patch auto. Out of 10, going to spot 5, J-Min, that's you.
Wow, J-Min, that is big. Sick.
That's a break, guys. Thank you for the fill. We have one random to do. Should I do top, bottom?
Nah, I'll do it. It's real nice.
All right, here we go. We got a 6 out of 2, 8 times.
All right, guys, make sure you paid for Panini 1. I'm going to drop NT.
Yeah, well, to go by my
skin. You're not breaking?
No, I'm going to go.
Interesting.
This is working hard.
Thanks again for the fill, guys. I appreciate it.
8 times on it.
8 times. Top or bottom.
You got it, Kenny.
Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. All right, bottom on 8. Bottom
so it
8.
Is Boston's number, so it's going to spot 8, and it's going to Rick K.
Ricky Coop! Nice! Game use buttons.
See what happens when you start talking before you lose?
He said something?
He goes, I hate when I lose if I have a number spot. I hate my number hitting, then lose it to the team already picked.
Wow, fucking turd face, man. Damn, I was going to mod you. I'm not doing it now, I don't think. All right, guys, thanks again for the fill. And like I said, number 55 is in. Get your favorite team. Thanks again for the fill, guys. Holla.